good people, made a Reese, and this is the Backseat Gamer. Let's jump straight into this Gamescom footage. We got Mafia 3 trailer, so let's see what they're doing with this one.
18.
See how this game's evolved, if it has at all. Come on. Oh shit.
Family. To you was just a goddamn last name. If you knew what family really meant, you would have never fucked mine. All that spilled blood. You know what it breeds? Loyalty. Family and who you're born with.
Oh, you're fucked, boy. Take it from this, we got four factions. It's based in the 70s, you can tell by the music. You got the chick with the afro. Dude, this is gonna be an interesting game, man. This is gonna be really interesting. And I hope that this music's in the game, so you got yourselves a crazy 70s. Soundtrack just to make it even more sexy. What could these factions be? You've got the Vietnam vet coming home, you've got the black chick who's gonna kind of be like the Harlem sort of mobsters, you got the probably gonna have the Irish, and depending on what the Vietnam guy is, whether he's Italian or not, if he is then that covers that, then maybe Jewish mafia. Dude, there could be a whole bunch of things, but it looks like there's four. That's what I'm taking from that trailer. And I'm definitely going for based in the 70s in that one, just from the style of what's going on in that trailer. But you're a Mafia fan. It's been a while since the last one. Or at least it feels like it's been a while. Maybe I'm just thinking of the first one, but we need something like this. Something that's got a little bit of a stylistic diversion from where the GTA games are going. Not that they're boring or we're sick of those, but it's nice to just kind of mix things up, have something with a different flavor. I think that's where they're going with these Mafia ones. What do you think? What do you think of the last game? Is this needed? Is a 70s based, Mafia gangster game something that you'd be looking forward to, that GTA flavor? Or would you prefer it just go leapfrog straight into the modern age? But yeah, what I was mentioning earlier while I was watching it is when you see him in Vietnam, has there ever been a game which is taking place in Vietnam, like a shooter? I can't, none come to mind, but maybe there have been. Inevitably, there's always games that take place in every war and setting. Maybe because Vietnam is such a clusterfuck that people don't really want to touch it in game mode. Wouldn't be surprised, but hey, let me know if you know any different, right? Comments down below. If you like the video, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. I'm Eddie Reese, and I'm the Backseat Gamer. Remember, I don't play shit.